I cannot help thinking about what kind of a world that we're leaving,
what kind of a world
children that we're leaving for our children. It's not a very pretty picture, not one that should inspire pride. There are quite a few grim shadows that hover menacingly over thoughts about our legacy. And of all of them, two are dominant, because they literally threaten survival of the species, at least in any decent form. One is nuclear war, the other is environmental disaster. And not only is nothing serious being done about these challenges, but current decisions are enhancing the threats. History of life on Earth, there have been several billion species, some successful, some not, and turns out that the success of a species is inversely related to intelligence. So the most successful species are those that mutate very quickly, like bacteria, or those that have a fixed ecological niche. And as you move up the scale of what we call intelligence, survival becomes much more hazardous among mammals. There are actually very few of them. And humans have been very sparse throughout the world until very recently, so recent that it doesn't mean anything in evolutionary terms. The average life expectancy for a species is roughly 100,000 years. Rather ominously, that's about how long it's been that Homo sapiens has been on Earth. So intelligence is basically a lethal mutation. As you move up to greater intelligence, it's more and more self-destruction.